On October 23, 1942, British forces launched a pivotal infantry attack against the Germans at El-Alamein, Egypt, during World War II. This marked a turning point in the North African campaign. General Bernard Montgomery's troops engaged Erwin Rommel's Afrika Korps in a fierce battle. Utilizing superior tactics and overwhelming strength, the Allies emerged victorious, halting Axis advancement in North Africa and securing a strategic triumph.